2017. So, you know, that was our first sort of proper automation.
Welcome. This video will provide a brief explanation of how Pipetel's Explorer robots inspect unpiggable natural gas pipelines. A hole is dug at a strategic location to expose the pipeline. An industry standard 90-degree hot tap fitting is welded to the pipeline. Next, a standard sandwich valve is mounted to the hot tap fitting. The Explorer robot sits inside the launch tube, which is mounted onto the sandwich valve. Explorer can be launched and can exit from the same hot tap, or it can exit from a second hot tap at the end of the inspection. A purge procedure is executed in the launch tube before the sandwich valve is opened and the tube fills with natural gas. The Pipetel operator begins driving the Explorer into the pipeline, controlling the robot by wireless communication. The Explorer is driven past the sandwich valve and the hot tap, as real-time imagery from inside the pipeline is sent to the operator. The Explorer robot is self-propelled under live pipeline conditions, so the pipeline does not need to be shut down or have the flow reduced. The metal loss sensor is deployed to touch the pipe wall and then collects integrity data. When metal loss is detected, the resulting signals allow our analysts to determine its severity. Explorer can easily navigate back-to-back bends. Diameter reductions. Vertical sections and mitered bends. Even a cased segment of a pipeline can be inspected. The robot can be stopped and backed up to re-examine a feature of interest. The Explorer exits the pipeline either through the same hot tap or a second hot tap installed on the pipeline. The robot, launch tube, and sandwich valve are removed from the pipeline, and the hot tap fitting is left in place for future inspections, and the hole is filled in. Integrity data is collected from the pipe and is analyzed by Pipetel's team of experts using our proprietary Datatel analysis software. The location of the anomaly is pinpointed with physical dimensions and is clearly described in a detailed report customized to the operator's reporting requirements. For more information on Pipetel's Explorer robots, please call 1-855-PIPETEL or visit www.pipetel1.com.